I'm happy that I could win a match finally. I felt really well on court. I felt my legs pretty strong, and everything went very well for me tonight. Serve was okay. Was not the best feeling, but was okay. Was pretty cold and was tough to warm up, but I was enjoying first, and I was fighting for every ball, and I was very focused that I have to give my best for every shot. So it's okay, and I changed a little bit my mentality, so now I'm more relaxed on court, and I just try to win every point.
When have you been able to start practicing full, no pain? How long?
1 week before Fed Cup. After I finished my treatment for my infection, nose infection, I could start to practice like full. So I have almost 4 weeks.
And you talked about changing your mentality, and I know the other day you talked a lot about Andre and Steffi and things. What did they tell you about coming into this tournament?
It's a good thing that I have to defend the title. Means that I won it 1 year before, so it's good when it's happening like this, so I have to take like a positive thing and going there just to give my best, to work hard every day, and to just to take the match day like a normal day. So I'm doing this, and I feel much better, but we'll see. It was the first match, first round. We'll see how it will be in the next rounds, because it's not easy, but it's good that I could do the first step.
After two years?
Yeah, 2-3 years ago. What's your vision of where you see Halibut at that point of your life?
Playing tennis for sure, but I don't know. I hope in top 10, but we'll see. It's tough to imagine. The life on tour, it's tough. If I will be healthy and if I can practice like I do now, yeah, top 10, but we'll see. Many players are coming, are strong, and yeah, we have to keep going.
Simona, last year you had that French Open, Wimbledon.
Don't remember me, please.
I'm sorry that I have to remind you. But and you were disappointed by all that. And then you came to North America and had a very good North American summer. Is that at all similar to how you felt after Australia? And then having a bit of a longer break after the Middle East?
No, it was different. Last year was just about the pressure. I couldn't handle it. And I wanted too much from me. I wanted to win all the matches. And it was like if I did the final 1 year before, I have to do the same thing. So it's a big mistake. And if you think like this, you cannot play anymore. You are very stressed. This year I was very sick. I couldn't practice after 10 minutes. I was very tired on court, so I got a little bit scared about it. And you know, I lost the power, I lost my legs, I lost the confidence, and that's why I couldn't win matches. Actually, in Sydney I didn't play too bad, but after that I got the infection, nose infection, and was very bad for me. But I want to forget it. Actually, not to forget it, but just to keep it away a little bit, because now I feel good. I eat pretty good now, so everything is good, and if I can run, it's all good.
The club where I am, there are tons of Romanians, and there are about maybe 50 guys there, and every other word they say is how.
Yeah.
is there a strong tie in regards to Romanian, or do you have any comments around that? It's like, you know, I'm there and I'm going, guys, you know, Linda Wallop, you know, they just love you so much. You have a lot of supporters out there.
Yeah, I have a lot of support. They come everywhere to support me. That's nice. And also when I played in Romania, it was a huge crowd coming to support me. It's nice to see this. It's nice to play with so many people around you. But sometimes you can feel the pressure that you have to win for them. It's okay. Now I get used, and I hope that I will be better soon with this one.
What is your reaction to the Maria Sharapova all the announcements. Some players are coming in here saying they were shocked. Others, like Andy Murray, are saying it's not so shocking because there's so many athletes that are getting caught with this one drug.
For me, it was a shock a little bit because I didn't expect that. I don't know many things because I don't want to read too many things. I heard about it. I cannot comment because I don't know what is inside. If it's like she says, it was a mistake, so she has to handle it, and the people that are doing this job has to decide what she will do.
A little off topic, but as far as the personnel on the court, aside from the players, do you have any particular memories of something involving a lines judge or a ball boy, ball girl? Just an anecdote or something that you remember that stands out that, like you said, a judge or a ball boy or a ball girl did?
Me with someone on court, if
but
I had...
But you saw that something that happened while you were playing, funny or just interesting that involved them?
Tough to remember now. Today, actually, the ball kid didn't hear that I won the towel and I was very upset. And then I told her sorry. I didn't want, but was the pressure of the game. And yeah, but I don't have many things. Yeah, I don't remember now. Sorry.
Yeah, I talked to one of the ball girls and she was saying that the players can be very, can be rude at sometimes because obviously you're focused on the game, not on them.
Exactly, and it's tough, but we have to be nice with them. They are there for us, and they are helping us. So, it's bad when we are upset there on court, but they understand. They know. Some of them are playing tennis, and they know how the pressure is there.
Did you do that job when you were small?
No, I wanted once when Federer came to Romania playing Davis Cup, and the coach. Ex-coach, second coach, I don't know, I don't remember, I had too many. he didn't want to put me because it was very dangerous for me when they were serving, and he said no. So I didn't do this job.
Because you were too small?
I was like 10 years old, something like that.
So the others were older than you?
Yeah.
Are you looking forward to the Olympics, or?
Yeah. I look forward for mixed more. I like mixed. You know, it's really important for our country and for me as well. If I can get a medal, it's not easy. I know that, but we have to believe that there is a chance. Will be nice. I played in London 2012. I had a great experience there, and I liked the ceremony. It was great, and I'm looking forward to it. French, yes. Wimbledon, not yet. Yeah, maybe Wimbledon as well, because we play together at in Olympics.
Speaking of mixed, there are very, very few sports where men and women play together. What do you get from playing with a man?
Actually, I played once in New York last year, so it was pretty new for me. It's tough when you have to return like a girl when the boy is serving because it's very hard coming strong the ball, and when I'm at the net I'm not so good at the net, and when the boy is hitting the ball I'm really scared. But I did a good job with my backhand down the line in New York, and Horia is there and handling everything, net, serve, so I just need to put the return back and to play from the baseline. So I did okay, and I hope to improve more in my volleys for Olympics. He has to train me for this.
Maybe you can become Federer's partner.
Wow. All
right.
Bit difficult.
Of the four Grand Slams, I know we've already had the Australian. The next three is coming up. Which one do you think that you can actually win?
Doesn't matter which one. I just want to win one. As I played the final in French Open, I can say there I can play my best tennis. I won in juniors, so maybe I have the first chance there. But yeah.
Clay and so you can slide and glide. Okay.
Dancing a little bit.
That's right.
on clay. Earlier in January, you said that you were thinking about maybe not training as much in Romania and training outside of Romania. Since then, have you still been training other than in Vegas for a couple weeks? Have you still focused your training there? Or?
I've been in Dubai 1 week before, about 10 days almost, before the tournament to practice. But yeah, the main place to train is in Romania. I feel good home. Now it's not warm. In January were like minus 15 degrees Celsius.
Wow.
And now about 10 maximum.
Okay.
It's cold.
Actually, I had a holiday in Romania last fall and I just loved it.
Yeah,
it's a nice country. Where would you recommend somebody go to in Romania?
I always recommend, but no one is going. I don't know why.
Where
it's a nice country. We have nice places. And yeah, it's tough to live in Romania because of the economy, but the places are great, really good.
Sibiu.
Yeah.
What city?
Cluj, where we played the Fed Cup, it's really good.
Okay.